So I got this short video and I go to edit, I go to auto and I apply an auto correction and then I press done. I don't know how visible it is, but I get an error on the corner bottom of the video. If I touch it, it says unable to load. An error occurred while loading higher quality version of this video. So to fix this, you need to close this. You need to go and download from Apple Store. Select iMovie, then touch plus, touch movie, then go to that clip, select it and touch create movie. And then here you don't need to really do anything. All you need to do is just touch done, then touch this share button and then touch save video. So it says your save video would be saved in the photo library. Touch OK and then you can just close this, go to the photos again. The most recent one would be added at the end, select that. Now select edit, select the edit options and select auto and now select done. And you can see it is preparing the video and we don't get the error anymore. And if I play, it works brilliantly after applying the effects.